All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Andy Hale, the CEO of Adastra Labs. And Andy, it's good to have you back. How are you?
I'm doing great. We're surviving. It's challenging times, as you're aware, but we're very fortunate to have a strong team that has weathered this pandemic storm very well and started operations up in the midst of a pandemic and really thriving. So I'm very proud of the team.
Yeah, it's a really amazing what we've been able to accomplish during this year, that's for sure. And we want to talk about that because your Q3 financials are out. So give me some of the highlights and what you're most proud about, Andy.
Sure, yeah. I mean, you know, we've increased our revenue to about $1.25 million in the 9 months ending 30 September. But more importantly, quarter on quarter, we've nearly doubled revenue 190% to about $825,000 in the quarter itself. And that's going to keep growing. So it just, you know, for the viewers, you know, we've only been fully operational for 2 quarters. So this is a great growth and we're very proud of what the team has been able to accomplish. Also, some other key points that took place in the third quarter is, as you've previously reported on, we did do a private placement back in July that closed. Also in third quarter, we finished a conversion of $3.17 million in debentures. So those are off the books now and fully converted. And that's a great great milestone for financials for us. Also, we have about $777,000 in finished goods in our inventory that are going to be incorporated into client contract manufacturing products. So those are great and ready to go. So we're very excited. And we have a continuing excellent relationship with Canmart Labs where we fulfill phyto extraction products, particularly their vape cartridge line. And we've to date filled approximately $250,000 vape cards for them. So that's a great milestone for us as well. And we're very excited about that. We're also launching new lines for them in the phyto extractions brand.
Andy, are you surprised when you look down at all you've just talked about and other points as well? It just, and you know, you talked about having a great team, but that's a lot of accomplishments in such a tough environment business-wise that everyone's dealing with right now.
Well, you know, like any company, you know, and any enterprise, it really does come down to the people. And I attribute that success to an incredibly strong management team of scientists and quality personnel. And you're absolutely right. You know, we all got kind of kicked in the side of the head by the mule, the COVID mule, back in March when things started locking down. Literally the week we got licensed, that's when the lockdown happened. So yeah, it's amazing. It's been this long slog through the bog, but I'm very, very proud of the team. And it's really about the people and the perseverance, really tenacity and perseverance, really, with all the extra precautions that we take.
Absolutely. I want to ask you one more thing, and that is you've recently announced a processing agreement as well with a company out of New Brunswick. Tell me about this one, Andy.
Yeah, we've entered into a processing agreement with Solargram. They are an outdoor cannabis cultivator, really producing tremendous quality cannabis. I mean, their first harvest had THC percentages of nearly 21.5%, which is rivaling what you're seeing in any of the indoor grow cultivators out there in the industry. So we're really excited that they've chosen Adastra clear across the country to be their processing partner. And this is the first outdoor venture that we've entered into. We've been very, very selective on who we want to work with in the outdoor world because of everything that outdoor cannabis growing brings, which is, you know, more exposure to more environmental potential issues from legacy things that were grown in the areas that the cannabis has grown. So we're pleased to be in an agreement with Solargram, and they really have tremendous growth, 150 acres of farmland that they can grow to if they want. So we're very excited about that. And we think it's a testament to our team that someone out in New Brunswick would pick someone out in British Columbia to be their processing partner. So
there you go. Beautiful area out in New Brunswick, that's for sure. Andy, congratulations on the financials. I know it's been a struggle this year and you guys have done really well. So congratulations on that and this deal as well. And we'll talk again real soon.
Sounds great. Have a great day.
All right. You too. Andy Hale, the CEO of Adastra Labs.